guys, what's up? Denise Salcedo here. I am at the Queen Mary Dark Harbor, and today I'm going to be talking to all of your favorite celebrities about what they think is the scariest thing and how are they preparing for these haunted mazes. Okay, Alyssa, I like this theme. I love that you did the purple lip, the choker. You're screaming Halloween. Tell us, what sort of person are you here going through the haunted mazes? Are you the brave one or are you the one that screams?
I'm in between. Because, like, I have some friends that are, like, complete scaredy cats going through them, and I'm, like, I'm not complete scaredy cat, but I'm not, like, the total brave, not screaming, walking through.
So the question is, would you go in by yourself?
It depends on the maze. If I know exactly what's happening, I'd go through alone, but if I don't, then no, I'm good.
So everyone has that one thing that they're totally creeped out about. Yeah. What's the one thing that totally just creeps you out?
Ooh, probably spiders. I hate spiders. Ooh.
Tarantulas.
Yes.
Daddy long legs.
All of them. It's like, I'll see one like on the wall and they'll be like, nope, I'm out of here. I'm going to leave this room.
Have you ever heard that if you think about a spider, chances are you're going to be finding a spider?
I have heard that and it freaks me out. That's why I'm like, I never like talking about spiders because I'm like, there's going to be one. It's going to appear. It's bound to happen.
I feel you. I feel you. All right. And last question. What are your Halloween plans? Do you have a tradition and do you already have your costume in mind?
For a costume, I think I'm going to go for like a female Chucky. And probably just a Halloween party, you know, hang out with a bunch of friends.
Eat some candies, get some cavities. I love
yes.
it.
Yes.
All right, well, thank you so much. I'm going to let you go
thank
and have
so
some fun.
It
was nice talking to you.
Nice talking
Take care.
You.
One of those interviews. Make sure to give this video a big thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel for more. And in the comments below, let me know what you think is the spookiest thing out there.